Hi guys, and welcome to my Mass Effect 2 gameplay. Today we are doing Explore Normandy Crash Site DLC, so let's get to it and see what we find.
Probe launched. Probe away.
Here we go.
I have found something.
So this is basically just an exploration mission, just to gather some stuff about Normandy Crash and to plant down a monument of sorts. Explore the crash site. So we have to collect these tags, dog tags. We need to get 20 of them. So it would be nice if we can get all of them. Though it might take a while to find them all. What key did I use to for use? I forgot. Yeah, but that doesn't work for some reason. That doesn't work. Let's try to put it back to if. Perhaps I need to explore. I need to find a suitable placement for the monument. And this is definitely not here. My question is why we can't recover the Mako. It sure would be useful to have, so it can fit in our ship, but for some reason we can't get it. We could get it and fix it perhaps. I guess not. We got 11 dog tags, just a few more. Would be nice if we could find all of them. one more to go. I think this is a good place for a monument. For some reason, I can't place it. There's one more somewhere. I collected that. Helmet. My helmet, actually, from the first game. There's the last one. There we go. I think everything is explored. Okay, now that we got 20, I think now we can place down a monument and then we are done. And this is the way, the place where we do put it down. If this would work actually, but for some reason it doesn't. Right is melee. So that was not lose. we go. And that's it, guys. I'm going to put my controls back the way I like it. I'm playing with arrow keys, as you realized. There we go. And that is it. We can return to our vehicle and leave. So yeah, that was a crash. Normandy Crash DLC pack. I hope you guys liked it. Feel free to comment on the video, rate it up or down, share it around, subscribe and all that good stuff, and I will see you guys next time.